face first, jaw first into the ring post, and it could be Emma's opportunity.
Just like Emma said, you know, when you're out there with someone like
Ali. Cover by Emma, hooks the leg.
Come on, ref.
Yeah, that was ring awareness issues. Emma needed to make sure her feet were under the ropes as well.
But wow, raining elbows down on the Empress.
So Emma knows what a hype is right now.
So over again, and kick out.
I tell you, just last night at TLC, Emma had Asuka in some of these same positions. Tonight, she just have to clap her eyes, finish the job.
The butterfly suplex, here's the cover, hook of the leg now on Asuka, kick out at two.
And a very,
very impressive
battle.
Right hands. Uh-oh.
I don't know if you want to strike with...
Oh, there's why, Corey.
Yep.
Oh, what a backhand.
Oh, man.
Suplex. A released German by Asuka. Now Asuka measuring Emma. Oh, and there it is.
The hip attack.
Is it enough to put Emma away? She hooks the leg. Emma kicks out at two. But Emma is stunned.
Yeah, but Emma's still in the game right now. Just have to think about what happened last night. Not putting put herself in that same position.
Oh, I think she's in that position because there's the kick, but Emma fucks underneath it.
Great move right there by him.
Off the second turnbuckle, oh. Kick right to the back of the neck, driving Asuka again into the turnbuckle. And Emma learned some stuff last night. A lot of counters here tonight against Asuka.
Yeah.
And Emma rolling Asuka up, shoulders are down, and Emma have the tights not short.
Oh, bad position.
And Emma trying to get to the ropes. Asuka's got her back in, Emma's got a tag.
Here's your winner by submission, Asuka!
Impressive victory here tonight in her debut on Monday Night Raw for Asuka against a very game Emma.